Hello, hello, hello. Welcome, my friend.
How are you? I hope you are well.
In today's question, he said XYZ is consecutive numbers. According to this succession, Boys wants us to find integers. Now let's think. I'll throw a parameter at all of them. So what do I mean? For example, the expression we call x, let's say a 1. Because the expression we call y is a consecutive number, think about the numbers a little bit. For example, 5, 6, 7. How much difference there is always between them. There is one difference then if I called it a 1. What should e be? What should az be? Consecutive the number. A plus 1, let's go to these statements now. Let's write their places. What will happen x where we see a 1? Times at times. I say a plus 1 is equal in brackets. In brackets a 1. E then plus a. I said plus a plus 1. What can we do later? Let's continue a little more. A minus 1 times a. Times a plus 1 in brackets. Look, if we solve the process here, plus 1 and minus 1 will cancel each other out. If you pay attention, these will go away. Only what will be left? 3 will stay. What can I do later? Look at those two over there. If I change the place of the two, if I change the places of these, what will this expression be? A times a 1 times a plus 1 is 3. Turned into a. I think that expression sounds familiar to you. Yes, what was this expression? 2 square difference. Let's remember him. What is the expression we call a squared minus b squared? A minus b times a plus b is equal to. Then what will happen if we bring it and apply it a times? A square 1 in brackets equals 3a. 3 we saw here later. Send it to the other side. But before, I guess it will be sweeter if we distribute it on top of this. A cube is equal to minus a, it's 3a. Yes, if we send it this way right now. What happens a cube? 4 is equal to 0. What can I do later? Let's put this in a bracket again. What comes from here when we get it in a bracket? A square 4 equal to 1, 0. We see here again, a square 4 expression is 1, 2 square difference. If we open this, a times a minus 2, times a plus 2 in brackets, we got equals 0. Now what can I do next? So what does it mean to be equal to 0? Separate means that they are all equal to 0. So what do I mean? The value we call a here is 0. The value we call a here is a 2. What is the value we call a here? 2 will come out. Now I got these but still not enough, of course. Now I'm different for their individual values. I will find consecutive integers. So what do I mean? Let's do this. Let's write consecutively, of course. Let's write a here, 2. Later. What will happen here, 0? What will happen here, 2? What should we write here? What was our cycle? Yes. I una plus 1. A minus 1. I wrote it as a plus 1. Now here respectively, soon I will place the values 0 and 2. It will give us the exact numbers we want. Now if you write instead of 2 first, what would it be? This is 3 here as it is, 2 came here, what will come? And then I wrote 0. 1, then this is 0. Here is 1c1. It happened. If I write 2 later, this is 1. Here is 2, here is 3. Of course it doesn't end here either, friends. These consecutive numbers we found, what should we do if they all meet the equation separately? We need to prove. So what do I mean? Who is the first trio we found here, minus 3, 2, 1? So if I say XYZ is equal to minus 3, 2, 1, what should I do with the initial problem? I need to write instead, what was our initial problem? Is the product of the incremental numbers equal to their sum? So minus 3 times in brackets. 2 times in brackets. In parentheses is equal to 1. The sum of these is minus 3 plus minus 2 plus minus 1. Yes, what will come if we hit this place? 6, what will come if we collect here? X came again. Yes, what can I say here? So he provided the true. Let's move on to the other three guys. Other trio. What were our numbers in the other three? 101. I bring the multiplication totals equal to 1. Times 0 times 1 in brackets. Is it equal to 1? Plus 0 plus the sum of 1. Yes, if you pay attention, 0 came and 0 came from here. What to multiply by 0? 0 will come out because there is a swallowing element. This option provided us. Yes, I can buy this too. I ticked this too. Now we come to another. Other. The other expression is, what are our triplets, friends? 2, 3, 1, 2. Let's place 3. Let's see if it works. Is 1 times 2 times 3 equal? If you multiply them by 1 plus 2 plus 3, 6 is equal to 6 came. Yes, of course. What did this happen? What is our purpose, guys, here? Prove it. Let's pay attention to it. Yes, really, the product of three consecutive numbers. Three consecutive. What can be equal to the sum of the number? Please don't forget to like and follow the video. You can also watch other videos. If I say something else? Yes, no, thank you so much for watching me. I say it again. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow my channel. Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen.